Okay, the green light on race four, Rising Star Heat four. They're ready. Racing, Aston Tarrant was a little bit slow to begin, showing pace the inside, Elmo Rose the early leader, Elmo Rose the front runner, Aston Tarrant goes up to second, third on the inside, then came Rasputin about three or four, then two, Reimagine in behind those, Swift Ability, then for the back was Tigalong Fly, coming up to the home corner, and the leader narrowly, Elmo Rose on the outside, Rasputin, here's a bit of a bumping duel here, Rasputin's collided with a few, they hit the line, and I think out wide Aston Tarrant. Now for second and third, it's anyone's guess. Late up on the rails was Swift Ability as well. Elmo Rose is there. Rasputin was in the bunch. And just off them, Reimagine. Then for the back, Tigalong Flyer, Flossie Ann in a bustling go. But I think the favourite might have just bobbed, but it is a very tight photo. And the run is around 25 and 30. So the judge will have to work overtime here to sort these out. It's was a bit messy with 50 metres to go. And Aston Tarrant has put in a big lunge, as too has Swift.